Hello, today we are going to do something fun. If you love the environment, I assure that you will have a ball like this. The materials that we will use today will be 3 pipe cleaners, 33 caps, 5 tablespoons of milk, 1 nail and 1 hammer and a blade. The first thing we will do is use 16 caps for the legs and 8 for each side. 12 caps for the arms, 6 for each side. For the hands and feet, will we use 4 spoons of milk, the trunk, 4 plugs and 1 spoon. We cut this part to the spoon and we can continue. Let's dig a hole in the caps. In a single cap, we are going to make 2 holes. Now we are going to put a pipe cleaner and log. Then we put 8 caps for the leg. And we put the last cap on the opposite side. Now we have to do our hands. For this, we will use only 1 pipe cleaner and 12 caps. And this is how our doll has been made with recyclable caps. Thanks for watching. Bye.